could be the last few hours of my life right now. So we're now at Pras Beach. It's pretty dope. It's a pretty cool place.
Pras Sands.
And we're gonna go swimming in that cove like over there. But first I'm gonna get a coffee because I'm an old man.
2 hours later.
I don't wanna watch
this. Wow, Ross just said he doesn't watch my vlogs. I just caught you saying that. I've got the wetsuit on, which my bro, Ross. Hello, son. All right. Yeah. Which Ross has very kindly lent me. And so, yeah, we're gonna do a bit of swimming. Oh my God. Whew, it's getting hot in here. It's getting hot in here. So hot. So take off all your clothes. And this is why I love Cornwall, because it's like almost December. But I mean, the sun's out. It's just absolutely incredible. A few inches later. Let's do the swim. I tried to film it on the GoPro, but it just wouldn't work, which is a bit, it's so annoying. But so we swam out, I don't know, maybe 100 meters or so, and then came back in. So not gonna lie, it was pretty rough, but it was so much fun. And yeah, hopefully do it again. Ross, what would you say out of 10? What would you give it?
maybe a 2.
See, that's just Ross. I'd give it like a 7. But
I enjoyed it.
Yeah, it's good.
The next morning.
How are you feeling about three? We are literally 10 minutes away from going to the exam.
Excited. So, just wanted to be done.
So, yeah.
Not unfortunate son on the way back.
Yeah,
we can do that.
So, just about going to the exam now. Pre-pumped. Just looking to get it over with. Been prepping for it for like a month, so I'll catch you guys in a couple of hours to get the immediate post-exam reaction. Immediate exam reaction, what it's saying. Yeah.
I'm pumped.
Good. Pumped.
Good. That was a nice one. That was good.
I think I messed up one station. We had 4 stations. It was pretty chill. It was a good exam.
Yeah, it was nice. Nice.
It was good.
Nice.
Yeah.
Good station. Alright.
What do you think, Chloe? This is Chloe. I plugged you and very junior doctors. So,
very junior doctors, the medic map.
There we go. Yeah, Theo's just like on a high. So, something really cool's happening now. And as you can see, I'm not ready to be vlogging. My hair's a mess and stuff. But this is, I just want to show you this because I think it's really dope.
What I learned about it is pretty normal.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I think I got pretty
good. That's my flatmate Tom. Yeah, I'll go in here. I don't want to interrupt them. And he's getting a haircut in the kitchen. So I think that's pretty cool.
Same as you.
So Tom is currently getting a mullet. What are we saying about the mullet?
I think if he does it well, it'll, to be fair, it's not gonna look great at the start, but I think it's a good idea.
Okay.
He's been talking about it for way too long. He has to do it.
The next morning.
It's a little day trip with the boys, as you can see. And as I said, this is why I love Cornwall. Just like, look at this. Absolutely incredible. 24th of November. And just like, look at this weather. It's like, it's incredible. The reason why we're out here at like 3 p.m. and not working is because, as I said in my last vlog, we've been doing something called SSU, which is like a special study unit. Yeah, I'll just go like this. And so basically, there's like a project that you need to do. It's either an essay or a PowerPoint. And so we've all finished our SSU, like me and my friends. So we're just taking like the next couple of days to just kind of chill and relax and go to cool places like this. So medical school isn't all just work. You can have fun as well. Okay, so we just left the beach and we're at a National Trust property. Arguably the most English thing you can do. Okay, so this isn't strictly espresso, Jason, but hot chocolate review, National Trust. That's actually really good. I'll rate that. So I'm giving that like 9 out of 10. That's proper good. Today, so first off, SSU done. Didn't get the immediate post reaction, but it went pretty well. Pretty sure everybody passed. So boys, what are we doing? What are we doing? We're going Christmas shopping with the boys. Okay, so we're in our store. These are the selection. Yeah. The problem is they're quite expensive, but we do have the boxes. We've got the Christmas boxes. We're securing the Christmas boxes. We'll have to secure the Christmas jumpers a bit later, I guess. Look at those. Theo, what were you saying, bro? Are those gonna fit you, my dude?
Nah, I got a big.
Okay, so we've decided on these boxes. They're pretty Christmassy, pretty pumped. So
there goes the calendar release from you.
We are going to be doing, well, that is TBC, but yeah, we are probably, hopefully, going to do a photo shoot. Watching currently the England game. Let me zoom out. We got Theo, Jason, Joe. So now we've got, it's still nil all, 10 minutes in. So hopefully England had better win this fight, realistically. Second half's just about to start. So I'm working my way through this bottomless Bloody Mary. It's been really bottomless. You've got the body. Joe, what have you got? Body. And you've got body.
There's a cocktail of assorted drinks.
Basically, the game's so depressing. We're just drinking. Hopefully, England get better in the second half. I'm going to try and record our reaction to the goals, if there are any. Post-match. Rubbish game. I'm actually embarrassed by this performance. Yeah, I know.
Suddenly Wales' chance of winning just went up.
No, I mean, no. Wales is still, like, balls. But, like, I'm not even sorry. I mean, like, they are. And, like, we have to pretend like they aren't for
2 hours later.
I guess we're going to be drinking now. Drink the sorrows away. Just let it.
We're insane.
That's fantastic.
What happens to you?